Where they're like, "Well, did you hear about that one kid, bro?" I'm like, "What the fuck are you talking about?" Like, this kid was using a bicycle pump as a dildo, and it was a video because he did it for his ex, but his ex leaked the video. And it wasn't even just a pump. Told me he put a pump, a comb, a phone case. He was trying to get everything in that motherfucker, bro.
You would think this would live on forever for him. This lasted one day. He just forgot about the next.